true story, Tevez is my brother. But when he joined City, I remember we went to a place called San Carlo and the paparazzi take a picture. So the next morning, Ferguson like called me in his office. He said, if I see you again outside with Tevez, I'm gonna rip your contract. I said, well, boss, this is my brother. He said, you do whatever you want. You invite him in your house or you go to his house, but I don't want to see you outside with him.